love you, man.
So we saw Jerry O'Connell on the TMZ Celebrity Tour.
I love him, by the way.
You love him? Well, he loves you too. So we asked him what he was doing.
Where are you headed?
We're about to the gym. Just
to the gym.
Out.
Oh,
Harvey.
Yes.
Like Harvey.
Thank you.
It's aspirational.
He's trying to replace Kathy Lee Gifford on the Today Show.
So he's trying to go to the gym. He's trying to get on the show to host it. He's coming for you.
You know, that's not a bad succession plan.
Why would you want to get rid of me this way?
No, because we just need to think about the future. You're not going to be around much longer.
How do you know that?
Well, why are you so shocked? If any of us died before you, it'd be a tragedy. You know?
Oh, he's going to die and we're all going to be alive.
Oh my God.
If you die, it's science.
If you die, it's he lived a good life. No one says gone too soon. Everyone says gone just right.
Yes, you later.
We're TMZ. If you like our vibe, click on that button and hit subscribe. We'll send you more.